Hey guys, it's William here. We all like to talk about celebrities during a conversation, but sometimes we just don't really know their name in English, such as 貓王. So today we'll be guessing some of their names, from the Chinese translations to their real English names. Here we go. The first one is 貓王, 貓王. And the answer is Elvis Presley, Elvis Presley.Nothing really related to Cat King, right? Well, the name of 猫王 is actually a name consists of the hillbilly cat and the king of Western Bob. But generally, people don't call him Cat King, so you should say Elvis Presley or simply Elvis. Level 2. What is the English name of 小泰勒斯? And the answer is...Taylor Swift, Taylor Swift. Now in our culture, we like to add 小 in front of everything to make it sound cuter. But in English, of course, we don't add 小 as little in front of the name. So Taylor Swift is 小泰勒斯, as we are all familiar with, 小賈斯汀 is of course Justin Bieber, Justin Bieber. Level 3.弘法爱德弘法爱德 And the answer is Ed Sheeran Ed Sheeran Personally, I don't really like this Chinese translation because you know, indicating someone's hair color someone's skin tone and put it in someone's names I think it's just a bit disrespectful to that person call him Ed Sheeran Ed SheeranAnd today's final boss is 小甜甜布兰妮小甜甜布兰妮 I bet you don't know about this one. And the answer is Britney Spears. Britney Spears. This is a true story. Well, when I first arrived in America, I wanted to talk about Britney Spears to my American friends, but I didn't know the translation of小甜甜布兰妮 and of course I'm smart enough to say it's not something like little sweet sweet Blenny right it's so unrealistic so next time if you actually have a chance to talk about 小甜甜布兰妮 you can say Britney Spears instead so how many did you get right if you enjoyed today's content please consider hitting the likeAnd subscribe buttons down there. And I'll see you guys next time as always. Bye.